Good morning, my dear students. Let us do the exercise of lesson number 7, safety and first aid. First exercise, fill in the blanks. Number 1, dash may cause accidents. Dash may cause accidents. Dear students, in the blank you have to fill with the word carelessness. C-A-R-E-L-E-S-S-N-E-S-S. Carelessness. Carelessness may cause accidents. Number 2. We should cross the road only at the dash. We should cross the road only at the dash. In the blank you have to fill with the word zebra crossing. Z-E-B-R-A zebra C-R-O-S-S-I-N-G crossing. We should cross the road only at the zebra crossing. Number 3. Do not dash animals. In the blank you have to fill with the word tease. T-E-A-S-E, tease. Do not tease animals. Number 4. We should not play on the dash. We should not play on the dash. In the blank you have to fill with the word road. R-O-A-D, road. We should not play on the road. Number 5. We should not dash each other while playing. We should not dash each other while playing. In the blank you have to fill with the word push. P-U-S-H, push. We should not push each other while playing. Number 6. We must follow dash rules to play safely. We must follow dash rules to play safely. In the blank you have to fill with the word safety. S-A-F-E-T-Y, safety. We must follow safety rules to play safely. Number 7. The immediate help given to an injured person before the doctor arrives is called dash. The immediate help given to an injured person before the doctor arrives is called dash. In the blank you have to fill with the word first aid. F-I-R-S-T, first. A-I-D, aid, first aid. The immediate help given to an injured person before the doctor arrives is called first aid. Next exercise, match the following. Dear students, here I have given answer, okay? Number 1, cross the road at the zebra crossing. Cross the road at the zebra crossing. Second, always walk on the footpath. Always walk on the footpath. Do not touch hot vessels. Do not touch hot vessels. Do not tease animals. Do not play on the road. Let's see once again. Number 1. Cross the road at zebra crossing. Second, always walk on the footpath. Number 3. Do not touch hot vessels. Number 4. Do not tease animals. Number 5, do not play on the road. Hope you got it. Dear students, this exercise write down in your textbook itself and learn from the textbook. Okay. Thank you, dear students.